But what we're worried about is that citizens really don't have the information they need to know how much governments are spending, how much debt they have, how much taxes are going to have to pay up, be paid in the future to cover all the debt that the governments have already accumulated.